This one features Cizikas versus Fox up right on top of the star. The puck is dropped and we're underway from American Airlines Center. Bishop stays put and allows Pollock to play it. Makes its way to Pellick at center and then once again ushered back in.
And we're going to get a lot of this tonight, Josh. Territorial style.
A giveaway leads to a shot in the slot by Komarov. And Bishop quickly had to make the save. It started with a giveaway after he played the puck behind the net. To the near dot, Eberle. Controls. Backhand for Taves. Wrist shot trickled on Bishop, who kicked it aside with the left leg. Barzal goes low on the line. Eberle. Back for Barzal. Touch to Taves. Now Bailey. Taves. Wrist shot. Change directions. And then knocked out of midair by Haskinen. On the putback effort by Barzal. Rolled in on Greiss. First time he can force to move the puck. Now it's been a wraparound. Stop. Another whack stop. And then it's up and bounces behind the net. Out there between Ben and Sagan to start the game. It's chopped up the wall. Haskinen, a floater. Handled by Greiss, and he protects it. Hang.
A chip over top of the net off an Islander stick.
Dickinson, Perry, Gurionov, the forward line. Sekera back out there, and a shot bounced off Greiss. He had to pounce on it.
Ugly scoring league a lot, and you have to get those deflections if you can.
Sekera from the line, a wrist shot, change directions, and then a swing and a miss from Gurionov on the bouncing puck. Dickinson leaves it on the wall for Perry, protects away from Nelson. Sharp angle, put it off bodies. And cuts it off at the half boards. Radulov coming off the healthy scratch on Thursday. Here's Hintz. Leaves for Radulov. Now Pavelski and a shot out to challenge Greiss the save. And Klingberg's opportunity ramped off a stick and out of play. Then it's taken once again. Barzal ahead for Johnston. Scooped by Bishop and he hangs on. Stretched for Barzal. Three Islanders across the line. Barzal, wrist shot, pad save. And here's Como on the counterattack with speed. They cancel one another out. Step up by Sekera. Took it away from Eberle. Fox, a long-range shot and deflected and kicked out by Greiss. Dickinson shipping it out to neutral ice. Across to Mayfield. Back in he comes. Puts a bouncer on Bishop. Had to steer it aside. The Islanders were calling for an interference. We continue. Nice little dangle by Ben to shed forechecking pressure. Still on his stick as he crosses the line. He's going through everyone in a wrist shot up high. Here's Haskinen buying himself room to Oleksiak in front. Score! Cogliano was cutting through. It may have gone off it. The Stars open up the scoring.
Day in and day out is the first Dallas Star on the ice in the morning. Nice, wise, patient play by Haskinen. Draw some people, feed it off. It goes off the skate, it looks like, of Cogliano and in. You're allowed to redirect pucks off your skate and you just can't kick them in. And the question is going to be, was that a kicking motion? I'm sure. It's been over 30 games since Andrew has hit the score sheet in the goal column.
He and Boychuk cancel one another out. Then Janmark gets stapled by Pollock. Beauvillier in as well. It's around to Radulov. Now Klingberg in front, deflected by Perry. And stayed out. Klingberg up high to the right. A one time by Janmark goes wide. Radulov again keeps getting the pucks and reloading. Now he's got it. Shoot. He scores! Return to the lineup and a return to the scoreboard for Alexander Radulov as the Stars double their lead.
High power play goals over the last seven games. We can tack another one on. That 10-2 crab by Klingberg kind of hinged up top, drew some penalty killers. After the Stars had re-racked multiple times, big screen set up. Corey Perry did his job in front of Greiss. Stole his eyes. All Greiss saw was the number 10 on the back of Perry. Here's the guy that burped it up. You better.
The Stars scored on their first power play, but really didn't look very good for a minute. And here, it's Deja Vu. They play it in front and Gurionov on the doorstep. And after all that, the power play looks beautiful. And it's 3-0.
Goals in this building were all down at that end. Last two have come at Nowitzki way. He coughed it up, but then tracked down Bevilier in his own zone. And then he has that wonderful stride to get up the ice. So as the Stars are navigating into the zone, he's roaring to the back post. Radulov shot, deflected. It's like Russian nesting dolls on that one.
Pulock then turned it over. Taken by Como from the high slot and knocked by Lee out to center. A race for the puck. And still continuing, Lee shrugs off. Klingberg let a shot go stop. A rebound stop by Bishop on Eberle's chance. Anders Lee, captain of the Islanders, second year wearing the C. Toletti in a shot, redirected. Brassard in the point blank save. Bishop up the wall but not out. Boxo ripped back around. Klingberg in front. Como point blank stopped by Greiss. 100 feet from his target. Banked it out at center off the skates of Pulock. Now it's Sagan back in. Has Janmark to his left. Sagan shot and Greiss got a piece to send it wide.
It's like they're dictating the game here tonight, not the Islanders.
The faceoff is controlled by the Islanders. Not a lot of time to work. A shovel pad, a shot by Nelson and a pad save by Bishop. Brings the horn and one of the faster moving frames we'll see comes to a close. Knocked free by Beauvillier out to center. Lindell in retreat. Tyler Sagan to Janmark. Now Ben. Ben back across. Sagan shoots. Greiss with the save. The putback got through Greiss and through the low slot. And Johnston and Ben come together. Stutter step move past Lindell. Now on the far side. Letty at the line and a shot stopped. Rebound. Bishop and a tight save. Stop Nelson.
Get ahead, Asa.
Stars didn't clear. It's Brassard, a backhand pass. Mayfield, a shot stopped by Bishop, and no rebound.
Off the leg of Lindell, the earlier one went off the shoulder of Bishop, and then the chance right in the slot. Not a lot on Mayfield's bid, but
oh, staying with it, and then poked it away. Lost his stick in the process, turned back over. Mayfield, Taves, shot, score! Barzal was at the side of the crease. And the Islanders with 4:33 left in the third spoil Bishop's shutout bid. And it made this a two-goal game.
People, in particular Ben Bishop, Como kicked the puck away from help. You know, it's just a reactionary thing once he lost his stick. And after that, as Alexiak was the closest guy to play Como, he couldn't tie up the stick of Barzal. It's a perfect deflection. You know, the shot's way wide on purpose by Taves. Skips off the blade, shaft, and pass Bishop. Not much chance on that.
Pulock to Dickinson. To Sagan. Slicing through center. Hands to Como with the empty net, and he put it off the crossbar and out of play.
He scored a career-high 24 with the Islanders. Had an easy, breezy lane to the net. He never looked at the net. I don't know whether it caught a tick of the stick of Brock Nelson or not, but straight off the crossbar.
Two of the best defensive teams coming together in Dallas on a Saturday night. The Stars execute the game plan to perfection and win it 3-1.